Coming right up, we'll have the latest forecast from the National Hurricane Center. Hurricane Ian is looking like a storm that we'll want to keep a close eye on as it approaches.
You guys, get in here. Look at this.
Fine-tuning that, hey, Southwest Florida, we're going to feel the brunt of this for sure. What I have here is the Doppler radar that is showing you the past 4 hours.
Oh, my God. What does this mean? I've never been in a hurricane before.
First thing you're going to do is calm down.
He had to take cover because it was getting a little bit stronger there.
Look, it's going to Tampa. Okay. It won't even hit us. Someone get the gummies and someone answer that door.
I'll get the gummies.
I'll go to the door. It's probably the pizza.
Ooh, this is so gross.
What diet are you on now?
The prune diet challenge. It's the latest craze on TikTok. It's taking the internet by storm.
And you really think it will work?
Why?
Because it's on the internet? Of course it was.
Pizza's here.
Oh, good. I hope there's extra sausage.
Breaking news for our viewing audience. The hurricane is now projected to make landfall near Fort Myers, Florida.
What does this mean? It means we're about to get hit by a major hurricane. That's what it means.
Everyone, get what you need, and let's get to the master bathroom.
Yeah.
It's big enough to fit us all.
How long do these things last for?
They're not usually this long.
It doesn't sound so bad now. Maybe we should go out and check.
Maybe she's right. We should go check.
Okay.
There's a man over here. You think he's Oh my God. Oh.
No. I think he just needs mouth to mouth.
Whoa.
What are you screaming like that for? You're trying to give me a heart attack?
She scared me.
Oh God.
Thank you. I don't know how I got here. So I messed up in a storm. My wife, Mary. I need to check on her.
You just relax. Are you hurt anywhere?
Yeah, I'm sore. I'll survive. I just need to check on Mary, okay? Just let me, because she's just across the street.
It's okay, I'll go. You guys spread out and look for somebody to help.
Okay.
God knows there's a lot of people in need right now.
What am I gonna do?
Are you okay? Do you need any help? Are you hurt?
No, not hurt. I'm just devastated. I've lost everything.
Is there anyone else inside the house?
No, it's just me. And I have nothing now. Where can I live?
You can stay with us until you get back up on your feet.
You would let a complete stranger stay in your home?
Yes. You need help.
Yeah, of course. My mom's all about doing good deeds and helping out our neighbors.
you seen my husband,
Roger? Well, we're going to get you some medical attention.
Have you seen him?
Yes, yes, I have. And he's worried about you. Come on.
I don't know where he could be.
I know where he is. Come on, I'll take you to him. Mm. Got to get you some medical attention. Whoa. Okay? Come on.
After the worst hurricane in U.S. history to hit the state of Florida, the cleanup has begun. Experts say this process could take months, if not years, to complete.
To give all of you the opportunity. Wait. I mean, I want to take the opportunity to thank all of you for caring. All of you went above and beyond a good deed, and for someone you didn't even know. And now, we're friends.
It's okay. We were happy to do it. This is the time to reach out and lend a hand. Do a good deed. Help a neighbor.
And there's still so much more we can do.
Yeah. No good deed goes unnoticed.
That's what friends are for.
Keep smiling. Keep shining. Knowing you can always count on me. For sure. That's what friends are.
Oh,
Dad!
Oh my God, you are alive!
Oh, honey, we've been so worried about you. It's so good to see you.
We didn't know if you'd been swept away to the land of Oz.
You'll have to excuse him. We've been worried sick about you ever since we heard about the storm.
It's okay. He's going to fit right in.
Are those the beautiful souls that are here inside that I've heard so much about?
Yeah, everyone's inside. Yeah.
My boat.